tries to sportsmanship. Mayweather makes him pay. Round and 10. It's all over. He's still out as he crawls to the corner out of bounds. He got suckered in. Floyd Mayweather made it seem like he would embrace him. And then he caught the twice. A rookie mistake. But Floyd Mayweather has done it. He's the 147-pound world champion. After 16 months.
So now he goes for the apology. Floyd says fine. They go for the embrace. Referee Joe Cortez is not there. Boom. Left hook. Right hand.
Right hand. Yeah. You don't hang Floyd Mayweather. Now this is going to be controversial and it shouldn't be. You've got to protect yourself all the time. That took him out of it. That's finished.
He's looking over to referee.
And new WBC welterweight champion of the world, Floyd Money Mayweather.
You hear the crowd, at least a good part of it is in an uproar because they felt that you took shots at him unfairly after you went together in the ring, made up with a headbutt, and then you poked.
And it's protect yourself at all times. I hit him with a left hook, right hand, and that ended the bout.
So you're saying that even though it appeared that he wasn't protecting himself and thought that that was part of the ceremony that you were going through of apology, that you unfairly took advantage of it. What do you say to those who say, what'd you do there? You were winning the fight and in charge.
I just want to tell everybody that bought pay-per-view, that came out to Las Vegas, thank you.
Anyway,
it was a hell of a fight.
Floyd, you know you're a promoter, but now we're talking to you as a prize fighter.
We touch gloves. We back the fighting hook. Right hand. And that's all she wrote.
So it for you, it was just an automatic response. Let's get on with the fight.
It's protect yourself at all times. He done something dirty. We're not here to cry and complain about what he did dirty or what I did dirty. I was victorious. If he want a rematch, he can get a rematch.
And trying and taking advantage of what
you know
saw
what I'm gonna do, because you don't ever give me a face shake. You know that? So I'm gonna go and let you talk to Victor Ortiz, all right? I'm through. They put somebody else up and give me an interview.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
You never give me a fair shake. HBO needs to fire you. You don't know shit about boxing. You ain't shit. You not shit.
I wish I was 50 years younger and I'd kick your ass.
You won't do shit.